as well, so it's a little lighter on your guys' ears. But if it just sounds like I'm whispering in your ear and it makes you cringe, I'm kind of sorry. But I'm actually trying to record during when I'm supposed to be asleep because I have school tomorrow. And I just want to get this video out there so that I can go to bed, get up early, and go to school. So I'm launching Legends of Equestria right now. And now that I'm in the game, I just got to sign in. And right now, I'm just trying to stay as quiet as possible because my brother Kevin's right below me as well. Because he lives at the garage now, and I'm right above the garage, so I'm trying not to wake him. So to be honest, guys, I'm gonna try and keep all of my sound to a minimum. But it seems like there's a lot of people online in the American server right now. I would show you how to download the game, but it's very simple, actually. Here, I'll show you how to download the game. You're gonna go to your search tab. You're gonna type in Legends of Equestria, and thankfully we have autocorrect. You're gonna type in Legends of Equestria. You're gonna go to the Legends of Equestria website, and you're gonna click on downloads. Of course, you can see there are more than one downloads, but the one you want to get in order to meet me in Legends of Equestria is the launcher. So you're going to click on the launcher, and you're going to hit save image, and it will download to your desktop. And then you're going to extract it all out of the zipped file that it will give you. So hopefully, I hope you guys understood what I'm trying to tell you. That's how you download the game, and now I'm going to get back to the game in general. So I hope you found that stuff interesting. Right now I'm in Sugar Key Corner because last time I was playing the game, I was showing my sister around because she just got the game. So I'm gonna leave
Sugar Key Corner. She's not online. I might have her come online with me tomorrow, but I don't think anyone's online right now. So, yeah. Because it's really late at night. I doubt anyone's up to play the game. So, I'm probably all alone in Legends right now. Nope. Wait. I'm not alone in Legends. It turns out there's a guy right here, Blue Cloud, who seems to be here. So I'm going to, which one was it? Not the smiley one. 8. Wave hello and go on my merry way. I'm going to go to the mines and try and get some more gems, if I can remember which way the mines were. The mines are this way. Honestly, no NPC goes into the mines except for the NPCs that can't go into the mines. If you find a pickaxe in the mine, you can pick it up, hopefully, but you have to kill the monsters to get them. Dun 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 dun. So right now, I'm gonna enter the mines, and since I'm a level 4, hopefully I can kill some of the monsters in here. Hopefully I can at least kill a Rancor. If not, then I'm freaked. Because I'd like to kill a Rancor and see what Rancors drop. Not Rancor. Whatever they are. deleted 2 bits. There's really powerful creatures in here, so fighting the creatures down here is actually a pretty decent way to look. So I hope you guys can understand that I'm trying to stay as quiet as possible. So if I sound like I'm quieter than usual and less ecstatic, it's because my sister's right beyond this room and our walls are not as thick as you think they would be. My ability to move. I'm just trying to level up today. Now that you guys know how to download the Legends of Equestria so that you can run into me online, and if you want to be friends online, I have my little sister as one of my friends. As you can see, she is currently not here. I have 2 friends right now, so they will light up green if they're online, and I'm just gonna try and level my character up. Dun 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 dun. Get out of here before I get attacked again, because I need to gain back up all my health, because being in there is really bad. Let's see, do I have any items I can use? No, I have 11 rubies, which is worth 7 bits each, and I don't know what to do with them. A beautiful ruby that is pretty common gem in Equestria. Often marketed as dragon feed. So you can tame dragons, apparently. If I tame a dragon, that would be a very big accomplishment. Now that I have most of my health back, I'm going back in. Dun 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 dun. I know I can unlock more skills if you enter your book, these are all my stuff I currently have. This is my combat level. Flying is level 2, medical is level 40. I think I just get unlocked some things that I can use. Go try some of this stuff out. school. I must finally be a high enough level to actually be able to see them. I must be close to getting my key mark too, because I heard once you reach 5 or 10, you're supposed to get your key. Maybe it's 15, I don't know.
Together we are all lost on the moon. We all share a heart on the moon. We forever we are lost on the moon. Together we play a rhyme on the moon. Together we are lost on the moon. We all share a heart on the moon. Forever all lost on the moon. Saying goes that when you're stuck on a mountain, you try to go up, you try to go down, you turn around to face the wall so you can face yourself.
I hope you all enjoyed this video. If you like this video, please hit that like button and like it matter. And remember everyone, hugs all around. I will see all of you in the next video. Bye bye. Bye bye.